New Yorkers don't like losing. So why do we accept being dead last in America under Andrew Cuomo? Highest taxes, the worst economic outlook, the most people leaving a state? Cuomo has struck out for New York. We don't have to live this way.
With bold reforms, we can get New York winning again. I did it as county executive. I'll do it as governor.